MC Weblo, what do you think about Anthony Joshua?
Now, he talks once more.
Now, my children, I have a good plan for them. My children will be fighters.
Child!
Be fighting fight from primary school, I will train them to be bullies. I don't understand why somebody will earn as much as 31 billion naira just for fighting for one, in fact, for less than 6 hours. No? All my children will be fighters.
Divine.
Tylo fighters. Chizo fighters. Teredo fighters. All of them will be trained in the art of fighting.
Will you be quiet?
The only thing that they will know how to do in this life is fight.
Sugar
some of them
crush.
Will know how to pursue one round object on the field.
Sweet.
You see, footballers are making money. They are busy making
tasty.
Money. So my children will be fighters and they'll be footballers. None of them are going to school. None of them, in fact, I'm not going to send any of them to school. I'm not sending any of them to school.
Child.
Yes, thank you.
Hello everyone. Thanks for watching that very short piece. Na joke I do. I will send my children go school. Na joke I just did. But please, I want to say something very important. As much as possible, we should try to get our children educated. It is very, very important. You cannot see school the same as scam, but education will be scam. Your child must, in fact, must be educated. But please do not, in fact, encourage them. Do not ever discourage them from investing time in their passion. Please encourage them to invest time in their passion, because somehow you may never know, those passions of theirs may just be what will what make them achieve their dreams. Thank you so very much for watching and always supporting me. But please, I need a very big help. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Please, as you watch this video, please subscribe to the channel. That is the way you can help me grow. Thank you so much. And say we'll block yes. Mwah.